An Airblade V in a shell? That's interesting.